You sit there with that look on your face like you won. Like nothing that I say is gonna change how you feel now. You sit there and you tell me you fell out of love. And we are in your way, so you just gotta leave now. And we just need to understand your reasons. And you are gonna justify this treason by telling me the promises that we swore ain't enough. So now you're gonna be another person. And how do I explain this shit to our son? How'd you tell a toddler about a girlfriend that is gone? And you're hurt. You tell me that you feel like you lost me when he came. I'm sorry, but I cannot connect with your words. 'Cause right now what matters isn't yours, but it's his name. And we just need to find another income. She wants you to help her with her own one. And you want me to tell me that what you've done is okay. So now you're gonna be another father. And I will be a different kind of mother. And how'd you tell a toddler about stepbrothers that he's straight? Well, I will be the strongest that about family. Let's talk of the ties and the lies and the love that we had in this family. Let's talk about honesty. You know nothing about honesty. I let go of your hands and our plans and the chance that we had with this family.